Filtering. It's probably going to be here. I'm assuming it's going to be tomorrow. Jim DeBose is coming in. We haven't had confirmation, but I'm assuming it will be tomorrow. And so we want to make sure we got everything straightened out. The next week, Leeds, next Thursday, St. Grader's coming. Next Thursday, and St. Grader will be here. So we want to make sure we're prepared for that also, please. All right, so we're on to chapter 4. And we just talked about it flows great, but it's not the end. It's pull. Pull, in the simplest terms, means that no one upstream should produce a good or service until the customer downstream asks for it. But actually following this rule in practice is a bit more complicated. The best way to understand the logic and challenge of pull thinking is to start with a real customer expressing a demand for a real product and to work backwards through all the steps required to bring the desired product to the customer. Bob Scott's bumper for his out of production 1990 Toyota pickup truck provides a mundane but perfectly typical example. In August of 1995, Bob Scott backed his pickup into a pole near Glenside, Pennsylvania, and bent the rear bumper to a point where it couldn't be straightened. He was determined that his truck looked sharp. It was originally ordered with the deluxe chrome bumper at extra cost, and the severity of the dent also meant that the trailer hitch on the bumper was no longer safe to use. He needed a new bumper. When Bob Scott took his pickup to Sloan Toyota in Glenside to get a new bumper installed, he touched off a pull sequence just at the point the Toyota was taking a major step in a decade-long effort to synchronize the efforts of its dealers, its parts distribution system, and its suppliers so customers could truly pull the flow of value all the way through a highly complex production and service system. All right, so obviously we're starting with a problem, right? We got the bumper, it's broke. We're going to go into the service store. We've all been there. We don't have the part. We have the part. We don't know. Half the time they do. Half the time they don't. So we're going to start with that. So obviously it goes in and see what the sequence of pull. So that's the very end user, right? Pulling it. So we're going to find out what happens with that.